di niwru do jinan mari jawab tivi ali e de ketis kor man his father his majesty yana abu kadi the second to seek blessings from him for him to start work. And the message his majesty give out is that it's appealing to general public to make sure that you are able to acquire a vehicle or a motorbike, do all what you can. After registering it, go in, go to the VLA and collect the necessary document and the number as well. There are certain things that you need to do so you know the rules and regulations that is governing you while you are riding a motorbike or while you are driving your car. If you fail to do those things and you are caught, don't hesitate to run to any palace for them to rescue you. Do not entertain those things. Also appeal to the manager to do all what he can to make sure that the station and whatever they do at the office should be very fast, so that whoever come to them for registration, it will take them much time for the person to register at the DVLA. And also appeal to them to do well and then bring the registration to the doorstep of the people of Yendi and its environs, because we are very far away from Tamale. Most people are here, they find it very difficult to move from Yendi to Tamale. But when their office, when they bring their office to Yendi here, I think it will help a lot of people here to do the registration. Thank you.
Thank you.